everyone. We are here today with some new equipment, so I hope that the lighting, the sound, and everything looks perfect just for you. So I didn't really have a topic to talk about. I just honestly wanted to try out the equipment that I bought. So just a quick, where have I been? I know I've been missing again. Can't get it together this year. You may or may not be able to see. I do have some scabbing still here on my cheek. There's some like redness on my nose and discoloration on my forehead. I actually ran into a tree branch while I was horseback riding. Like, who does that? I do. So, yeah, I kind of busted up my face. So that's why I haven't been able to record earlier this week. Today was the first day that I was able to put makeup on, and my arm is still really messed up. It's hard to see, but there's definitely going to be a scar here. And here, it's kind of gross and yuck. But that's where I've been. So I am actually waiting for a couple of bunch of things that I've purchased online in the past week or so to come. So we have some new videos to do for you coming up. I have like fall clothing haul, some new makeup brands, some like different things. You know, I'm trying to like expand out there, get out there and find different things to try. So, and I also have a sponsored video coming soon for a product that I was reached out for. So I'm very excited about all of these things coming up. I hope everyone has a wonderful back to school, letting maybe you're going back to school, your kids are going back to school. Either way, you're happy about it, and a beautiful end of their summer, and hopefully I will be back and see you next week. Thank you guys so much for watching and checking in on me. Talk to you later. Bye.